Hello, hello, YouTube. Here are my recommended channels for BookTube. These are channels that recommend different books that they're reading. They do reviews. The first one is Onyx Pages. I got an introduction to Afrofuturism, African Futurism, Science and Speculative Fiction, and Fantasy from her channel. And I also entered a competition in which I won a reading planner from Melanin Eclectic. Let's see, she did it. It was in the reading with or written with purpose series over here. There was a question or a prompt, and my answer was to live a life of courage, and pursue joy. I wrote down the quote. Let me get it. I have the planner here with me. You can't see it, but let's see. I might go on a reasonable tangent now to discover what the quote was. I didn't write it down. Okay. No problem. Okay, I don't want to keep you. So we'll go to the next one. And the next one is, this is the video titled Written with Purpose, selection of the winners from Onyx Pages, posted October 3rd of 2021. And this is where I find out that I won a contest for one of the written with purpose prompt. Get to the card.
Which needs to be a part of my everyday. Let's choose a card. All right, the quote is from Octavia E. Butler in Parable of the Sower. You are Earth's seed. You are Earth's seed, one of many, one unique, one small seed, one great promise, tenacious of life, shaper of God, water, fire, sculptor, clay. You are Earth's seed, and your destiny, the destiny of Earth's seed, is to take root among the stars. And the prompt is, write a love note to your community. Now, you don't have to write a whole love note. You can just write one positive sentence that describes what you want to say to your people, to your community. Now, how does this connect with...
Okay, we have to talk about that. Okay, so writing a love note to your community. Love note. Oh, you already won. I'm going to see. Love note to my community. You're worth the courage it takes.
Wow.
And we're done. Okay. let's see. That's it. That's the only one who hasn't won.
Well, then, congratulations.
So that was Samri Bliss. Samri Bliss, congratulations. That was that was a stunning love note. That was just like, man, we're done. And we're done.
Okay. Melanin Eclectic. I love her products. She has a channel where there's stickers, you know, it's all over my workroom, it's on my desk, there's like images of black women and girls. She draws them herself and creates stickers out of them. Okay. Oh, okay. Nice. So she shows the different stickers here. I had also created a video of my review as well. It is unlisted now, but interesting. Read with no limit. So she now has little pouches and bags that she has, where you can put in pins in here. So yeah, I would, you know, subscribe to Read with Melanin and Melanin Eclectic. Let me see if she has listed it as another channel, but so Read with Melanin is also another one I will include in the list. Save. Okay. Let us go back to this. So the other channel is Miss Woman of Color Reader. She focuses on reading books by people of color and yeah, she's mainly, she has critiques about, you know, interracial focused books. Let me see which video it was. Let me see. I forgot which one it was. Something about why, she was talking about why aren't there more books of like depicting black love. Okay, cool. So that's pretty much it. If you have any books that, or not books, but I mean, sure. If you're, let me know down in the description which books you're reading currently, any favorite books you have. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And also, let me know if there's a BookTube channel that you would recommend. I will include it in the description and in my list.